Hello everyone, welcome for our playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I actually tried to start this months ago, but oh shit, I think I got like 2 hours in and I realized the audio was way too loud, so hopefully everything works this time. Yeah, you could just hear the game, you couldn't hear me. You just heard like a mumbling and it was like, oh well, that's retarded. Let's watch this video though. It brings back my childhood. That time so long ago where everything wasn't bullshit. Just half the things were bullshit. Like how I never got all the Pokemon toys, that was bullshit. How can I catch them all and I don't have them all? It's fucked up. Now I gotta be an adult playing Pokemon Go every now and then, cause... Is any of this for real? Or not? Just gotta happen. Gotta catch them all. It's like 6 in the morning. I slept all fucking day. Like I recorded .hackGU for about a half hour. Then went back to sleep. I've been awake for like 2.5-3 hours today. He's dipping. Fuck, I'm tired. Oh, guess what? BioShock playthrough, BioShock Infinite, got fucked up just like every other BioShock game I've played. I talked in one of my videos about how I have 3 SD cards that I like interchange. And then one of them just went to shit on me. And I didn't know what I lost on it. But I was going to upload more of BioShock. And I was like, oh yeah. I lost like 4 fucking hours of BioShock Infinite. That's fantastic. So I don't want to upload the rest now. Like, I will eventually. But now it's just like, you know, fuck, go to the next project. Back at it again. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid, you punk ass. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? I fucking hope so. I'm playing games how many fucking years? Oh, power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Well, we're gonna say magic. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? Yeah. Your path is set. What will you give up in exchange? I want to be able to attack people and do some fucking damage. But I also don't want to die from taking a few hits, so I'm quite conflicted. We're gonna give it to defense. Watch us get fucked up. Chosen the power of the Mystic. You've given up the power of the Guardian. I can't protect anybody. Is that the form you choose? Yep. No! Gain the power to fight. Sweet. Beat fuckers up with the Mickey Mouse wand. Use this power to protect yourself and others. I don't care. There will be times you have to fight. Huh. Keep your light burning strong. I said go back to sleep, but I was having real fucking weird dreams. I don't really remember them, but they were nothing good. Behind you. Ah. SWAT. Oh boy. Let's get out of here. I don't know how long I'm going to play this. I'm just really not in the mood to play a game right now. Kind of the reason I haven't uploaded for like a week. I haven't had time to record. And I didn't want to spend the time figuring out what to upload on the videos that I do have. You bitch. I can't open it. Suppose as soon as I can, I'll save and just make sure the video sounds alright. Because, oh boy, I don't want to get it like two and a half hours into this again. And be like, well, the whole thing's fucked. You can push larger crates. Can also smash them. If you can fucking aim. My God, we did it. We opened a fucking door. Ain't that just grand? Hold on, the door won't open just yet. Calm down, calm down. First, tell me more about yourself. What's most important to you? Your number one, friendship and prized possessions. Let's just be gay and say friendship. Is it though? Do I really care about friends? I don't know. Like, it's alright. I don't say being better than people. Is being number one such a big deal? Not really, but. Fuck 'em. What are you afraid of? I'm very different. I don't say I'm afraid of it, it's just kinda. Huh. I am pretty indecisive, but I'm not afraid of that either. Sure, let's say being different. Is that really so scary? Not really. What do you want our lives? To be done with it? Why is that not an option? You can have four options in games, you guys know that, right? To be strong. to be strong, huh? You want to be number one. You're afraid of being different. You want to be strong. Like physically strong or mentally strong, or what are we getting at? Begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Is that Cinderella? Is that Sleeping Beauty? Sleeping Beauty. Which one's Cinderella? Oh, that's the bitch with the glass slipper. Okay, I remember. So I watched the movies when I was a kid, and that was a long ass time ago. Pushing 20 years. Some of my coworkers about this dream. Actually, I talked about it in my, GU video, too, my first one I just did today. Well, I can tell it again. I had a dream. We threw the, like, bread outside our house because it was old, and some van pulled up, and, like, they started collecting the bread, and I was like, alright, whatever, they just must be hungry, they're gonna feed some birds or some shit. And, eventually the woman gets into my house, and she just starts eating food. And I'm pretty pissed off about that, so I want to kick her out, but I will at least get to the island before I save and end the video. But I'm like, well, I could at least try to get a hand job out of this. She was kind of fat woman. I didn't want to sleep with her. A hand job would have been fine. I suppose even a blow job, but it just didn't cross my mind. Probably because of how hungry she was. I didn't want my dream to become a nightmare, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's how far I got before. She ate it! Oh, God. Ugh. Where was that? I was like, I can make a hand job out of this, but she starts acting like a little too weird, so I'm like, yeah, you gotta go. Kick her out of my house. And I end up like calling the police because she just keeps trying to get back in. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. And then, like, I tried putting my arms, I'm on about like behind her. Holding her back or something, and she does this like weird, like lean forward thing, and just kind of fucks me all up. And she gets on a tricycle, and I kick it down the steps that go to my house, like the stone steps. And I look down there, and I just see the tricycle, and there's a door swinging open. So I run down and like in my basement, looking around, and fat ass is running up the stairs into my house. I was like, you bitch. And I think that's where I woke up. That was at least where I stopped, just remembering what the fuck was going on, because, oh boy. Shit was, yeah, I just have weird-ass dreams. A few nights ago, I had, like, a dream. I was at this, like, super cool mall. Damn, leveled fast. And, at the super cool mall, I'm pretty sure some kind of, like, there's, like, Chucky or something going on. I don't know, it was weird. I always have dreams of being in, like, a really cool fucking mall. Like, just a giant-ass fucking mall with anything you could ever fucking imagine in it. I keep trying to dodge roll. Ah, you bitch! That shit does damage. Yeah, it's like a super cool mall, but it's always vacant. Just me there. Maybe sometimes a person or two. It's kind of like a recurring dream. I don't say it's usually the same mall. Maybe one day I'll end there. And it'll end me. Oh, God. No, what are you doing? Let's go after the guys that are going to try to attack us right now. How about that? Damn it, Sora. The range of a fucking... I don't know. I don't know if you got a range of, but it ain't shit. I'll take that defense, though. A little old boost. Alright, fuck this. Let's just end this. Okay. There you go. Yeah! It's your boy. Yep. Yeah, that dream, I'm like crawling through tubes sometimes, seeing different parts of the mall. I'm pretty sure Chucky was trying to get me this last time. So you making a comeback or what? I do want to see that new movie. It's gonna be sweet. Like a bitch.
So are you, lazy bum?
I knew call me a bum, I'll kill you. I have three or two jobs right now. One or the other.
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi. What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, those damn kids. She's just straight cheesing. Kingdom Hearts. Final mix. Let's get to it. Yeah, I heard ya. Two logs, one cloth, one rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. Do, 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 do. Log number one. I think we're just gonna save pretty much right away. Make sure everything sounds alright. Cause I'm gonna be real invested in this shit again. If it doesn't sound alright, well, we'll find something else to do. I can still do Mass Effect 3. I restarted because that, newscaster person that you can beat up in all the games. Well, I didn't know she was gonna hit me with a command. I did R2 or something. Oh boy, does she light me up. Oh, we can't get the mushroom yet? Okay, fuck me, I guess. That music is so fucking soothing. So fucking soothing. Yeah, we're ending the video here, and we'll be back pretty shortly, probably. Goodbye.